Trigger, Count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbandi, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhny. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhny, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. Maintain your current approach. Too fast. Lower airspeed. Too slow. increase airspeed. To tanker. 500 meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker. 100. 50 meters. That's some nice flying, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number 1 and I'm stuck as number 2? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
We're just supposed to follow you. I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're clear to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their SeaWiz. Counteract SeaWiz below approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you win.
Strider 3, engaging. Cyclops 3, engaging.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
If you die, it's all over. Move and stay alive. Enemy has a lock on me.
Destroyer sunk. Clear the rest.
The Defenders are running in critical locations. We can't keep up.
The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. Don't stay sharp. David Jones. Target is all they've got. Slip through that fire. Keep hitting and running.
Got it.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Fire too early or too late and they'll miss. They've got 10 seconds intercept time.
Target is hit.
Look at him go. Destroyer sunk.
Strider 2, Fox 2.
Locked in control.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around.
Scratches. I don't like them. like set lines. Nothing.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
Nah, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.
Better than anyone. He's one of the few with the skills to face Mr. Rex and live to tell.
That ain't fun.
destroyed.
Missile.
The platform has lost most of its anti-air capabilities.
Missile.
Time to stick a fork in it.
All right.
5 minutes remaining.
We've lost 60% of our air defense weaponry. We can't hold out much longer. Clap for help ASAP.
Squadron, show up here.
I'll still lock out each
time. Fighters will be trained to the heavens. Then get out there and shoot down your subjects.
They picked a hell of a spot to build the place. But again, what else do you expect?
Why not just bomb the whole damn valley from high altitude? That's what I would do.
Fox 2. On my target's tail.
Enemy has a lock on you!
stupid!
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry, I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you. I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need D2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're clear to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their Sea-Whiz. Cataract Sea-Whiz with a lower approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
Strider 3, engaging. Cyclops 3, engaging.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
If you die, it's all over. Move and stay alive. Enemy has a lock on me.
Destroyer sunk. Clear the rest.
Extensive flooding in critical locations. We can't keep up.
There's still enemy fighting.
The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. Still stay sharp. Davy Jones. Give us all you've got. Slip through that fire. Keep hitting and running.
Got it.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Fire too early or too late and they'll miss. They've got 10 seconds intercept time.
Target is hit.
Look at him go. Destroyer sunk.
Strider 2, Fox 2.
Locked in control.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around.
Strike our supply lines. They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Hit them!
Plus two.
My body's going up from the seawater. I need assistance now!
Target locked.
Aegis vessel Honier is sunk.
Kill rounds ready to fire.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. Can't do anymore. Prepare the lifeboat.
Enemy's gonna block.
We should have had the strategic advantage. Just who are these guys?
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stay close to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother hen and you'll get back to the roost safe and sound.
The enemy's focused on Strider 1. This is my chance to rack up my score.
This is Rigel 5, locked on Bandit.
Was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.